to repair the house, the road, and if you can see the country that have disaster, people that don't want to invest at the country, so the country have to take long term to increase the tax revenue. So loss of overall gross domestic product within 1 year of the disaster as a direct result on this important international port city. It takes a lot of costs such as building, public transport, and maybe investment become low income. Become low, and the income of the country become low because they have to pay a lot for the public transport, building, hospital, maybe Wi-Fi. Okay.